All right, for parrot heads or anyone who loves Jimmy Buffett, there is a new bill that's been submitted in the House. It'll have you singing Cheeseburgers in Paradise as you drive down the potential Jimmy Buffett Memorial Highway. The bill proposes renaming portions of A1A in honor of Jimmy Buffett in certain counties. The 2024 legislative session starts in January.
Does seem fitting.
It does. You know? Really is kind of appropriate.
He had that A1A album, right?
Yeah. Isn't it always Jimmy Buffett?
Yeah.